Hello, everyone. In today's video, I will show you how to rotoscope and remove backgrounds in After Effects. So, let's dive in. First, open After Effects. Make sure the frame rate of your video matches that of your composition. To do this, check the frame rate of your video, then head over to the composition settings and ensure the frame rates match. Once that's done, head back to the toolbar and select the Roto Brush Tool. You can adjust the brush size by holding Ctrl and dragging up to increase or down to decrease the size. Now, brush over the subject until you're satisfied with the selection. I will fast forward here, but make sure you get a good selection. Use Alt to perform a negative brush. When you're done, go to the Preview panel. If you don't see the Preview panel, go to the Window menu and make sure it's activated. Then hit the play button and wait a few seconds or minutes, depending on the size of your video. When the preview is finished, go back to the composition. In the Effects Control panel, adjust and play around with the feather and shift edge settings. This makes the edge of your video selection smooth. Now, bring in your background and place it behind your video. There you have it. That's all for today. If you liked the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Until next time, stay safe.